ladies. I had a couple of requests for a tutorial on how to do the flower knot and the Carly. So that is what I am here to teach you today. So I have it already done to show you, and then I will take it apart here in a second and redo it so that you know how to make it. So here it is. It's a little flower, and I can't really show you from there, but it does make the Carly shorter, so it's more of like a tunic. It'll still cover your bottom and your front, so you're good to go. You can wear leggings underneath. There we go. Sorry, I'm not used to doing a recorded video. I'm used to doing live, so kind of getting used to this. But now I'm going to show you how to do it yourself. I'm using these little clear white rubber band type things. They're by Goody. You can get them in a multi-pack like this. They come in three different sizes. I just got them from Target, so you can probably get them from Walmart or Walgreens or wherever they have hair accessory type things. Sorry, let me undo this one. Okay, and before we start, let me just say this is totally possible to do with your regular size Carly that you wear. Today I'm just doing it with a larger size Carly for demonstration purposes because there's a little more fabric to work with. I won't be sitting here all day trying to fiddle with it. So we have your plain Carly to begin. So first off, I kind of pull up the back a little bit just to give some extra fabric in the middle here, and that'll create the tunic look on your back. So pull up the fabric just a tiny bit, not too much. The bottom of the skirt should be just below your behind. And then bring all the fabric to the front. I personally bring it to the side that the pocket is on, but you can do it on the other side if you want. It's just how I'm doing it. And then I gather the material from the front and the loose stuff from the back, and I bring it right about under the pocket, kind of off to the side. Sorry, I'm not a perfectionist at this yet, girls, so be patient with me. So you want to get fabric about like that length and that size to make this work. So first, once you have this ready to go, you grab one of the little clear rubber band thingies. This can also work with like your regular black ponytail holder, but if your flower gets a little smushed, or you know, what I'm trying to say is the longer you wear the flower knot, it might get a little out of whack on the front of you because you're moving around. So the clear will be less visible than the black ones. That's why I'm suggesting the clear, but it also works with the black. So we have your material here. You're going to gather it with the clear rubber band. You're going to twist it around this material like you would twist it around your ponytail very carefully because they seem fragile. All right, so we got it like that. It's all gathered. Now you need to kind of flatten this out like so, so that makes this circular type shape. It's okay if it's not perfect, because in a second you're going to make the middle. So there it is, kind of sort of like that. Again, it's not going to be perfect, and I'm not a master at this yet. So there we have the first part. Next, you're going to grab just a tiny bit in the middle. So just like that, pretty much. You only need that little bit in the middle. You're gonna grab, oops, dropped it. You're gonna grab another rubber band. And gonna twist it around again like a ponytail. Now you have it like this, it's kind of bunched up and weird. So I kind of pull out the edges to flatten out the super bunchiness of the middle. And then you try to flatten out the middle part so that it's more like the center of a flower. And there you have it. You have your flower knot, ladies. So there it is. Again, it looks a little different than the one I had at the start of the video. But again, it's more of a tunic now. Still covers everything you need, but you have a flower knot. Isn't that awesome? It's life-changing for the Carly if you don't like the looseness of the Carly. So there you have it. If you have any questions, let me know. Thanks, ladies. Bye.